Assalamu Alaikum. In this video I will show you how to start page number from a specific page in Microsoft Word. Let's get started. Keep the cursor which page you want to start page number. Go to layout menu and page break and create the section page break and click next page. Right click on the header and click edit header. And remove the link to previous. And go to page number from header and footer menu and format the page number. You can start page number as you like, 1, 2, 3, 4, and hit OK. Insert the page number top, bottom as you like. I will insert page number top in middle. Now check the page number started from page number 5. You want to start page number from 2, 3, 4 as you like. Now I will start page number from page number 10. Create the section break, go to layout menu, break, section break, next page. Right click on the header and edit header and format the page number. Before insert the page number, remove the link to previous. Now my page number is started from page 10. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.